to Division 5, top-seeded Cochrane-Fountain City at home, taking on Brookwood. First half, tied at 7. Nice pass to Aubrey Smith underneath. Home team out in front. Now here's Emily Mann doing whatever she felt like. A 3 from the right wing, and then from the corner here, she dropped 32 tonight and reached 1,000 points for her career. What a performance. CFC also picks up the win, 77-25.